Good morning, my dear children. I'm here again to teach you the subject math. So open your math book. Page number 71. Okay. Yesterday we did subtract on the number line. Today we'll do subtract with bills on the abacus. Okay. So one example, it is shown here. So let's see. Number one, 5 ones minus 2 ones, and in tens place we have 6 tens minus 2 tens. So according to this number, we have to draw bits here. Okay. So in ones place we have 5 ones minus 2 ones. So first we'll draw 5 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 minus 2 1. So we'll subtract 2 bits. 1, 2. Now in tens place we have 6 tens minus 2 tens. So first we'll draw 6 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus 2 tens. It means we'll subtract 2 bits. 1, 2. Okay. Now let's see here. Now see, 6 tens and 5 ones minus 2 tens and 2 ones. So now we are see. 5 minus 2 equals to 3. As you can see here, out of 5 bits, we subtract 2 bits. So we are left with 1, 2, 3 bits. So 3. Now in tens place, 6 minus 2 equals to 4. Now see, with 6 tens minus 2 tens. See, out of 6 bits, we subtract 2 bits. Now we are left with 1, 2, 3, 4 bits. So 4. Tens. Now 4 tens and 3 ones equals to 43. Okay. Now let's do number 2. Now see, in ones place we have 7 ones minus 5 ones. So first we will draw 7 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So minus 5 ones. So we will subtract 5 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now in tens place we have 7 tens minus 2 tens. So again we'll draw your 7 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now minus 2 tens. So we'll subtract 2 bits. So now come here. 7 tens plus 5 ones minus 2 tens plus 5 ones. Now 7 minus 5 equals to, now see, out of 7, we subtract 5 bits. We are left with now 2 bits. So, we will write here 2. Okay. Now, in tens place, we have 7 minus 2. Now, see. Out of 7 bits, we subtract 2 bits. Now, we are left with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bits. So, we will write here 5. So, now 5 tens plus 2 ones equals to 52. So, we will write here 5, 2, 52. Okay. Again, number 3. Let's see. We have now in ones place 8 ones minus 5 ones. So we'll draw here 8 bits first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Minus 5 ones. So we'll now subtract 5 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now in tens place we have 3 tens minus 1 ten. So first we'll draw 3 bits. 1, 2, 3. Minus 1. So 1 bits we subtract. Now come here. We have. Now see. 3 10 plus 8 ones minus 1 10 plus 5 ones. Now 8 minus 5 equals to. Now see, out of 8, when we subtract 5 bits, we are left with now 1, 2, 3 bits. So we'll write here 3. Okay. Now in tens place we have 3 tens minus 1 ten. Now see, out of 3 bits, when we subtract 1 bits, we are left with now 2 bits. So we'll write here 2. So 2 tens plus 3 ones equals to 23. Okay. So in this way you will do this question 4 also by yourself. Okay. So your today's work is to write this page number 71, subtract with bills on the abacus. Okay, you will do in book only. So for today, this much. थैंक यू।